Hi there, welcome back to my channel. We have good news because I got into top 15 for NYX Cosmetics Face Award Challenge. So for the fact that this is the first competition that is being held in Singapore, NYX Cosmetics has generously given all the top 15 contestants. Proceed to show you the box. Okay, it's huge. Is this huge? Can you even see me? Alright, yeah, everything is topping over because there's a lot of products. I think it's about 5 to 7 kg worth. So in this box, they have given a note, a personalized note for me. So it says, "Dear Ifa, congratulations on making the top 15! The top 15, here's your first challenge for the next haul. We can't wait to see your challenge video. Hashtag FaceAwardSG from Sinmin and Jerain." So NYX has given us the NYX Total Control Drop Foundation. They've given us like in the lighter shade, the medium shade, and the darker shades. I don't even know if you can see. Yep. So they've given us with all these three shades. I mean, not three shades, they are like maybe 12 to 15 shades. And I did try this great can product. It's the conditioner and also the argan oil and the hair mask. So actually, this smells really, really good. It's so good. When I opened the box, I could straight away smell this. I mean, the smell is just... Alright, so for the NYX product. Okay, so the NYX product I used is the Strobe of Genius, which is the highlighter, the illuminating palette. The amount of money I spend on makeup is really, really bad. Like, really bad. Products that is given. NYX has generously given us all these products. Okay, I use this because I already started on my look for the theme. This came in super handy. I forgot to buy this for my look, and NYX, you can totally read me, you know? Alright, so NYX has given me
a few moments later
a brush holder. You know, when you have a makeup organizer, you can place your brushes and stuff. Yeah, I place it there, out in the open. So this is really handy if you're the type to bring your brushes around, or if you're a makeup artist, this is really, really handy to keep your brushes safe and so that the bristles won't spoil easily, and that your makeup, your brushes is protected from dust and all the dirt that's in this environment, you know. So thank you, NYX, for this. Next up, I don't even know if there's any more brushes inside the box, but yeah, I have all these brushes. Thank you, NYX Cosmetics. This is amazing, man. Alright, so the next product that I actually used for this eye makeup today, NYX Loves LA eyeshadow palette. So this is the set. Alright, so it comes in this very cute ass booklet thing. A Bigon remover makeup wipes. This is hella important and well needed. So we have the Fly With Me mascara by NYX. Okay, let me step like I know what I know what to do, like I don't even know what I'm doing, okay? So I don't even know if you can see this. But yep, I'll use it because I'm a fan of mascaras which weigh with a lengthening effect. If it's not pumping, no, you're gonna be my new best friend. Alright, next up is the NYX No Filter Sense Filter Finishing Powder. I've heard a lot of reviews about this product. hope this is going to be amazing because I had a lot of good reviews on it. So yep, makeup remover. It's so beautiful. Look, look. Ooh. Hi, my camera had to sort of dysfunction on me in the middle of the video. Alright, so moving on, we have this color correcting liquid in tube forms, which is amazing because actually personally I don't really use color correcting. I should start using because you see my under eye, nothing can hide these bags, man. NYX Multitasker Mixing Medium. I don't even know if you can see this. So next up we have the makeup brush spray cleaner. It's an eyelash color. I really need this. I've been using like those cheap ass products that don't do any form of justice to my eyelashes. So the next one is the Wonder Stick. So we have the highlight and the contour, which is good because you don't have to have two products, it comes in one box. The amount of concealers NYX has given is amazing, you know. This is good because my under eye needs a lot of help. It needs a freaking miracle. More contouring products. I had a lot of reviews about this primer. Hopefully, I know I'm gonna use this for the next video. I bought this the other time for the competition. And this is amazing, okay? I did this for the butterfly details. Ooh, Clarisonic Skin Illuminating Cleanser. Thanks, Clarisonic. I need this. I need everything in this box. Right? Nobody's gonna take my makeup away. I have this NYX Liquid Suede Cream Lipstick Rouge. We have all these colors. I got my fat fingers. Can you stop? More matte lipsticks. Oh my god, most of it are like nudes. Oh, I would like totally use this color. You are cray cray. Okay, the next one is a jumbo eye pencil. This, I have this shade in shade Milk and Black Bee. So NYX gave me a sharpener that has two sizes, which is the man for the normal pencil and the jumbo pencil. Alright, so I have this Gotcha Covered concealer pencil. So this is amazing for the under brow, like when you want to highlight. Sometimes some people don't even have brushes, so this one you just use the pencil and you just shade it, and you like use your fingers to blend it out and you're done. So it's a product that, you know, those who don't invest in brushes, this is a good product for you. Well, the amount of lipstick I have is crazy. Right, so the next product that I have is the NYX Butter Gloss. I have this. This is an amazing formula if... Oops, sorry. If you're not a fan of liquid lipsticks, because this is like a creamy base, so it's not long lasting, but it's very moisturizing for your lips. Next up we have the matte lip liner. Amazing, amazing palettes, because the amount of lipsticks they give is a lot. I have these two shades for blush. This is the Soft Spoken in Summer. NYX sent us, what's this called? Eyeshadow. See, my brain block already. It's 3 a.m. My brain is not working. Oh, I was so ecstatic with to know that this was given inside the box. I have really, really small hands, but I'll try. Alright, so now that we're done with the unboxing video, I would just want to thank Cosmetics once again for sending us a huge load of makeup products and hair products and whatever that's needed for this competition. It's really, really helpful because, I mean, you can go crazy with the amount of makeup here. If you enjoy makeup as much as I do, please follow me on my Instagram account at InkSoulZaya. And for the upcoming challenge, you guys, we'll play a part in this. 50% of the competition results would be in your hands. You guys have a chance to vote for us. Top 15 finalists to go through into the top 6. When the voting opens, you have to register your mail via Facebook or your email. But the thing is that after you're logged in into the account, you need to verify your email. Those who are not verified, your vote doesn't count. So if you want to vote for me, please do vote for me. Thank you guys once again for watching. Please like and subscribe below. And that is all for today. Goodbye.